Want to go shopping again this weekend? I'm really excited about that new store.
Yeah. Want to go to Route 21?
Yeah, I love that store too. I know a friend who works there, so I think we can get a discount. I think that's going to be really good because they just got in a new shipment of like all their fall stuff.
Yeah, that sounds like it would be so much fun.
We should go to that one coffee place afterwards. Which, you know, the one I was telling you about with like the really like nice like little like croissant like pastry things? They're like really good.
Do you work for UPS?
No.
I could have sworn I saw you checking out like that.
Okay.
Can I buy you a drink?
I'm sorry, no.
Alright, have a good day.
You too.
What the heck?
That was so weird. Yeah. Didn't she say she likes dark chocolate with nuts in it?
Yeah, she really loves pecans.
Pecans?
So we should try and get some.
They have some right here.
Yeah, let's see. I think this one's the milk chocolate and this one's the dark. So yeah, we should probably try and get this one.
Yeah.
Is that the guy from the restaurant?
I think it is.
That's really creepy. Do you think we should head out?
Did he follow us here?
I don't know.
This Maybe we can come back some other time. No, just go away.
Come in now.
Are you sure? Am I gonna go away?
It'll be fine.
What did you do?
I just hit my sunglasses into my throat. It got me.
I don't think you're supposed to do that, babe.
She knows what there is.